you decide to bet all your savings on the Chicago Cubs in the 1918 World Series. The Cubs lose the 1918 series in 6 games to the Boston Red Sox. Having lost all your money, you return to your familiar routine of farm work and odd jobs. You toil away in the fields for another few years until your body is too worn down to continue. You're unemployable and at risk of catastrophe.